Hell no. I play everybody.
I'm the jump master.
Duh. Except two characters. I play a bit of everybody. I dropped 3,800 damage in Diamond 4 with fucking Mirage without even trying. So that's gonna give you a kind of a rundown of how my character fucking picks have been all season. Like out of my 5 that I usually play, I've gotten at least like 100 to 200 kills. It just seems like I only play Octane because you've only seen me play Octane.
First blood. FNGs always go first.
Bitch. Get fucked. Pubs are so easy now. It's so true. Two no regs.
They're not getting back up from that. Firing. Down the frag out.
He got dropped.
New kill leader. And make sure they don't
come out. Reloading.
I believe him. No! The clip! Hitting different this season. You definitely can. You're a really good teammate. Like, your individual skill in Diamond 3 doesn't matter. It depends on how good you are in other ways. So, like, it doesn't matter that I'm good. There's people just as good. Fuck it, that's what matters. Using it.
The enemy is here.
Firing! Let's go, let's go, let's go. Down that one. Charging on my shields.
It's 101 with no helmet, it's like 77 with a purple.
Ramiro.
I didn't even see him, I was just fucking with him. They actually shot me. They're on the other side now. I'm gonna 3 times, I'm on.
Shields out here.
No, they pushed up because they were fighting a guy.
Entire squad was terrified of my might.
No, there's one behind you, watch out. That's two different squads.